This contest is scheduled for one fall. In the ring to my right from New Haven, Connecticut, weighing 245 pounds, Jerry Allen. And his opponent, Leg Holds the Ring.
Here it comes in all his regalness.
Bobby the Brain Heenan from the Isle of Tonga, weighing 273 pounds. Here is King Haku.
The new king of the World Wrestling Federation, King Haku. And a couple of weeks ago, that was some coronation ceremony, wasn't it, Jess?
I got thrilled over it, McMahon.
I wonder whether or not I'm going to be thrilled. I wonder whether or not anyone is going to be thrilled with your performance as the guest.
Hey, let me put it to you this way, McMahon. Can you imagine the thrill the world is going to get that
customary
night? Seeing Jesse the Body step back into the ring for the first time in over 2 years.
Show proper respect.
Yes, I can.
For King Haku.
Well, there's the proper respect for Haku, and hopefully you won't get that same kind of respect.
McMahon, deep down, aren't you a little bit excited about the first time Jesse the Body will step back into the ring since his retirement over 2 years ago?
Yes, I am. No question about that. And at Madison Square Garden, it's going to be a special moment.
And they love me in New York.
I'm not talking about when you step to the ring. I'm talking about what's going to happen when you begin officiating the match, Jesse. And once and for all, I think we're going to see your true colors. And some of us think that we may not like what we see. That's all I'm saying.
You're just trying to stir up trouble, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Well,
I'm simply saying your values, Jesse, let's face it, have always been a little bit different than anybody else's. I mean, your ethics have always been...
That's right. It ain't how you play the game. It's whether you win or lose.
Exactly.
All the kids should grow up to that.
Look at that maneuver by the new king.
Ooh, wow. He is powerful and agile. This guy's got everything going for him, and he is definitely going to be a huge threat to the Macho Man's title, no doubt about it.
And not only the Macho Man's title, I think this man's going to be a huge threat to Hulk Hogan. I mean, according to Bobby Heenan, it was the Hulkster who put the former King Harley Race out of action. And I'm sure the new king would like nothing better than to test the skills of the Hulkster. We had an occasion to speak with the new king earlier. Here's what he had to say.
Everyone who faces the new king will bow at my feet.
So arrogant, isn't it?
It was plain and simple, wasn't it?
You're the king! The king, Haku! Remember that!
Bobby Heenan yelling up, reminding Haku he is the king. Tell you what, he could very well be the king of the ring in there. He really is one of those individuals. He's one of those individuals, as you were alluding to earlier on, who really has, he's a complete package here. He has the agility, he has tremendous power, tremendous speed, scientific skill. Elbow by Jerry Allen backs the new king to the corner, a clothesline there, and they'll haul him out. The king reverses things. Allen comes off and misses. Allen has made that attempt on several occasions. Okay, look at this, watch.
Ooh, wow! What a kick!
I love watching that. That is a devastating maneuver.
Here is your winner, King Haku!
The new king of the World Wrestling Federation. And you wonder whether or not this man can be dethroned. He really has a lot going for him.
You know, McMahon, while we got a second here, you're griping about me as referee. Well, I got to find out who Macho Man's partner's going to be, and it better not be Duggan. Here you see on the instant replay, Jerry Allen missing that diving crossbody, gets himself set up. Haku gets himself all set for this vicious kick right here. I love this move. Bam! Right on the side of the head, and Haku gets the win.
That's incredible. Let's take you now to the Special Event Center.